And we're back, so let's get started.
Centuries later, I again walk the streets.
Indeed you have. Here we go. So, we're back to where we left off. Now we just need to get to where we need to go. Hang on, let me walk out the gates. And yeah, since we're practically an old man, looks like he could just fall over any minute. I mean, look at him. Jesus. Alright, more flashbacks, I guess.
Help me, and I can free you of your immortality.
Well. Something comes back to him.
Please, God help you, sir.
Nope. Yeah.
Want some gear?
Probably not. What have we got going on here? Oh, what's going on in modern times now? There's no way in hell. Oh. All right. Yep. All right, hang on. Alright, something's going a little wonky with the controller. Hang on a sec. Here. Let's try direct. No. Alright, didn't mean for that to happen. Alright. And I'm just getting my ass handed to me. Hold it. What do we have here? I do have to admit, that looks like a pretty badass armor. And we're out. This has to be the hardest. I'm sorry, but this has to be the most disturbing moment in the entire franchise. Slowly coming back home. Yeah. Probably one of the most disturbing moments in the entire game. And pretty early, no less. Anyways.
Pleases me to see you recovered, old friend.
Whatever you say, Grim
Indeed.
Reaper.
Old friend.
No. Relax. Our guest is just a little confused. I know what he wants. You see before you the legendary vampire killer. Your old weapon, if you recall. The only weapon capable of ending your immortal life. You thought it destroyed. But you see, you can have the eternal rest you crave after all. First, you must help me prevent Satan's return to the world. Then, I swear to you, I will deliver the fatal blow to your heart myself.
And I am.
Hang on. Yeah, that probably explains a lot. Is the remotes? Hang on. Okay, it's charging, so I'm trying to figure out what the hell it's going on. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways. No, we don't want to skip
sure.
it.
You will fulfill that vow.
Since you sent Satan back to hell 1,000 years ago, his human offspring, or acolytes as they call themselves, have been dormant. I suppose that they, that all of us, feared your wrath and great power. But not now. Now, even my bodyguard is more than a match for you. The acolytes know you are weak. And are preparing for their father's return. Now they fear nothing.
Don't they fear the mighty Zobet?
Only you, in full possession of your powers, can defeat them. Follow me, please.
Alrighty.
We must find and destroy the acolytes before they can finalize their preparations for Satan's return. It won't be easy. They govern the world of men from the shadows. Not even I know with any degree of certainty who or where they are. They won't come out into the light unless we can force their hand. The acolytes must never know who hunts them down. The element of surprise will give us the advantage. Until you are at full strength again.
And you don't know who they are or where they are.
Did you know that this city is built upon the foundations of your castle?
How about that?
The acolytes are focusing their attentions here for very good reason. Satan has specifically chosen this place for his return. He means to enslave you first, to humiliate you for what you did to him.
Let's get on with it.
And get on with it, we shall.
The acolytes must plunge the world into chaos before Satan can be summoned. Their activities leave spectral traces, which are difficult but not impossible to follow. This is the headquarters of a powerful pharmaceutical corporation. I suspect that one of the acolytes is operating from there. The complex was sealed 2 months ago and is protected by magic. If I were to use my powers to see what is happening there, they would be able to trace it back to me within a matter of minutes. So, I will send you to the corporation via a portal. But we must be quick so as not to arouse suspicion. The longer the portal remains open, the more likely we will be discovered. Look for any sign of the acolyte, but be careful.
What are you waiting for?
And here we go. Aria of Sorrow was supposed to be the first one to take place in modern times, but this by far tops it. Alrighty. Foundation? More like ruins. Anyways. And we're here. That's more like it. Now then, onward we go. Ah. Skills. All right. All right. Items. Castlevania City. Interesting. Now, let's get going. Even though this is really 30 frames per second, I do have to admit, it's much more fluid than the first game. And I can hear hints of Metal Gear Solid in the music. Which doesn't surprise me, since Hideo Kojima was... Now, how to get in? Ah. Here we go. With my shadow daggers, huh? There we go. All right. Now, what do we got here? I believe this is... Ah, these big motherfuckers. Do not let them... This is where it gets really Metal Gear-esque.
I sense the presence of a Golgoth god. You are no match for this enemy.
Rats. And we're back.
The guard hasn't seen you. Get close to him and use your power of possession. If you remember how to use it.
Oh. There we go. Now we can start getting in.
Destroying this being. I don't have much time.
I know, I'm trying to get there,
Access grant.
There we go. Yeah, right.
Sealing decontamination hatch. Releasing cleaning gas. Please do not make sudden movements. Procedure terminated. Hatch open.
Thank you. And there's more of them. Ooh, but we got some bats. Now. Yeah. Okay. Now, let's get over there. I need to know what language he's actually speaking. I'm really curious. So, anybody out there that knows it, let me know. Wasn't expecting to play Metal Gear this soon. Okay. Not yet, anyways. All right, what do we got here? Whoa.
Who are you?
Follow me if you wish to recover your sword.
Interesting. And we're not the pharmaceutical.
What kind of miracle is this?
I don't know what this is about. Okay. Ah. That's two. All right. There we go. Well, no.
Am I truly here?
I don't know. We'll find out. There we go. What do we have here? So we need to cross all the way over to here. There we go. Now I see the gimmick. Hang on. Hang on. I want to get that. Nope. Stop. Thank you. There's two more, and I want to get the one down there. There we go. Now, here we go. There we go. We're back up. Time to swing. There we go.
You'll pay for what you did to me and my mother.
Trevor.
Now he knows. Let's see if I can do a little exploration. Nope. Okay. So I had to get there. No, I don't want to go that way quite yet.
All right.
Now then.
Guess not.
So, how to get in there? Perhaps that's for another time. Anyways. Made it. All right. So we got over that. Yeah, thanks for letting me know. There we go. And if I do, yeah, thanks for letting me know. There we go. Yeah, I don't care. Almost done. There we go. Time to finish you off. Not so sure about that. Alright. Now. Alright, let's go ahead and get that over with. Let's keep going. First, I want to check out a few things. Okay. Alrighty. Here we go. All right, fully charged. Aha. And it creates grabbable ledges. Before it breaks. Makes sense. What do we get here? I'm right frickin' here. Tears of a Saint. Ah. First things first. Hmm. Alright. There we go. Ah. Void magic upgrade. All right. There we go. And over. Yeah, yeah. All right, we're done here for now. Mm-hmm. Holding down. Oh. I'm not going to worry about using that. I'll use it when I want to. Anyways. What all do I need to check out? Ah. All right. Takes care of that. Still no way to figure out how to get in there. There we go. Aha! And what do we got here? Ah, another life gem. Health upgrade. Nice. Ah, this one right there. All right. Hmm. Okay. Here I want to get to, so jump. There we go. Thank you. I'm going the right way. Yep.
Stop. My lord. My friend.
We will kill anyone who tries to take you away.
And he gets possessed. Oh.
Father! No! Leave me!
Oh shit. Yeah. Gotta help him out. I know.
Trevor is in trouble. The castle is no place for a child.
Yeah, no shit, dude. There we go. Here we go again. There we go. There we go.
Son, I had no
did. Take this. Use it, and I will come.
Oh, man.
Is this real? Or just a dream?
That is really hard to tell, my man. The Wolf Medallion. Here we go. Somehow I'm getting Twilight Princess vibes. That's not necessarily a bad thing. And looks like we're being torn back to reality. And it's following him out.
What are you taking?
And we're back at the factory. I think we'll go ahead and call it apart here after it saves. And there. Alright, so it's getting pretty good so far. So with that said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this, especially after watching my reaction to Nintendo's Direct today. So with that said, I'll see you guys next time.